Yeesh. That's right. Oh, there's the bandages way down there. Probably gonna need another chest. I wonder if that's like power lines. Should test the grenade. You'd need to make more of these. Shoot. Shoot. Reading it. Messed up. Wonder why it's doing that. Dun 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 dun. Do I have a better shirt, pants, or something? Yeah, that was a thing. Ooh, please, Bonnie. That's actually better than the leather. Not sure why that bar's bigger than that one, but Ooh, that removes. If I want to keep. I must have already tried that. Okay. So it is slightly better, seems. String and wool. Do I still have any wool? Let's do that. I do. Let's get these guys to like spawn away. Yeah, turn something else on. Hmm. For me, even. All right. Okay. I mean, I could break a car, and then I get pieces, right? I could try that. Nighttime and I didn't go to sleep. This one has 20%, 50%. I could try that. And how. How was it? I think I'm gonna make it back in time for a day. Now I can stop bleeding all over the place. Maybe they disabled it. You can destroy your car by holding a hammer slash screwdriver wrench in your hand and hitting it twice within a second. Your car can get damaged. If you drive against other cars or blocks, it can also get damaged by being in contact with water or lava. Your car can't get damaged by hitting it or by any other means. Okay, so I probably got to use the hammer or whatever those things from the actual car mod game, since it's specifically saying you can't damage it with other tools. Car one. I think I gotta get two of those. Would be better. Make it make the wrench. Actually, let's do. Can't do space like that. Screwdriver would be the cheapest. Saw the thing up. On my way. There. Back over here. Ooh, there is a horn. Open car GUI right start engine, but there isn't like center car rotation space. Okay. When you're going really fast, the horn doesn't work. Or if it's because the audio sound like plays behind you or something. Stupid stairs. About. Bam, bam, bam. Actually, let's put in here. Sweet. Cook that, tater. Mechanical crafter. Take those. Stressometer. A depot. Hand crank. Power. Oh, that's pretty cool. I really don't know what Junk Cash's beef is with this game. Bowl to eat this. We can just take it with us. Yeah, no energy. Sweet. it's probably junk, Izzy. Do we really think that's it? Could there be something underneath? Looks like that's it. No secret underground. I wonder if I could put the chalk in my right hand. Can't. Good feature. Just some kind of like water fountain or something. Locked cast iron door. Create. Help. Dude, very. I didn't think of what I was about to do. That doesn't give that to you. I guess you can just plant these as is. I don't think so. Okay, you can. That's some tall grass. Oh, I know what I was going to do.
Ooh.
Actually, I should take this. Because then I can carry one with me. The hearth. Show air particles. Best of both worlds. Gather information residential. Yeah. Research paper number 3. Okay.
I don't know what that research thingy, paper thingy, whatever, or something. There was more than it looked like. That's why. It was exactly like a creeper. Doesn't make noise. Yeah. What looks different? Different. meat. No. Actually, kind of surprised I haven't seen any more like visitors or visitors. Villagers. Heard something. I want those little green balls. Attract experience within 10. Okay. And I got the free slot. Might as well put it on. I wonder if I missed that at the other place I was at. Move. Yeah. What haven't I ate yet? Eaten a citizen at a currents. I assume we can cook it. I have to move the throne. What does this thing do? Transporter's gonna have a standard storage container or tank. License plate. Tank. Engines. Car body. Wheels. Hurts. Either cool or heat a room to livable temperatures, depending on the outside condition. A combination of the benefits of both the boiler and the ice packs. Not sure how you fill it, or is that in the next thing? Cool meeting, water skin, hot water bottle. Water skins can be filled with water and then heated in a boiler or cooled in an ice box. By putting them in your hot bar, they will gradually warm you up or cool you down. Filled water skins can also be dumped onto yourself with right click, providing a burst of heating or cool. Oh, that's why the freezer got it. Guess I should have done that a long time ago. Oh, it's two leather. What did I do with the deep state? Boiler. That's done. Not. Interesting. Mars can be filled with water and then heated in a boiler or cooled in an icebox. By putting them in your hot bar, they will gradually warm you up or cool you down. Filled water skins can also be dumped onto yourself with the right click, providing a burst of heating and cooling. So you won't drink out of it. Okay, good. But now, how does this guy worked, though? That's what I'm wondering. What mod is this from? Cold sweat. Well, where's the official? Oh. Hearth. Usage: when given hot fuel items, the hearth will warm up nearby players if their world temperature is below the freezing threshold. Likewise, when given cold fuel items, it will cool down nearby players. So, I'm guessing so it's just like an air conditioner, but you can't use the water skin in it, so you do have to use like the boiler and whatnot. And what, well, I'm gonna wait to put hot items in there once I figure out how to make lava, if that is a, you know, resource you can constantly just make. Confused on the warp thing. Two of them. I did it. Let me finally trigger. Super bridge. Wait, really? 33 33 no. Yeah, I was gonna say, so, wait a minute. So I put that in there. Ah. Okay, so each one does have its own. Interesting. I don't think it's gonna catch on fire. Press. Accumulates an electric charge. Precated and subject to removal from future releases. Pull provides FP to wires connected to the connector marked with the upward arrow. Push accepts any wires connected to the connector marked with a downward arrow. Okay. Let's do it this way for now. Light engineering block. Keep doing that. If I can, if any of those, I need a villager to take bones or something. Well, I can make, I'm gonna need a lot of bone meal probably. Craft these again. Can I? Letter opener, die, and a book. That's it. I wonder if it consumes the letter opener though. One book, that's it. And one die. Let's just take like the red die or something. Don't even need that. It consumes the book. Junk. I wonder if there's like a, because there is this, so I wonder if there's like a drain to like pull the XP drain type thing. Like if I can I mean, that's an item drain, so I doubt I can just stand on that and it would take.